Hi everyone, I want to show you now something very good for catastrophe. Is the auto brake, so you can make auto brake very easy. We make a nice schemes. For example, I make a cube here, and I make a ball. I go as before the let's do it, I would say immediately. So I have the here the ball is falling. I go now in the mod. Now you can see here I have the mod. So I want to explain what this mean. The static is mean when it's going to break something. The dynamics is giving this object when it's fine it have static tag his break. Dynamic static is me this object when it's fine have static his break both. So let's begin for the first. I use here as dynamic because this is my ball and I want to skip here his break this. So I use as dynamic and I go here the cube and I use as static. I select the ball, the both, and I use auto break, and I have done the skin. Also, I need here to put a lot pieces, maybe 50, and I use the same to see now it's working very nice. You can do this if you want with a multi object. For example, I can put another cube here. And I use as static and I select the three of them and I use auto break. Now you can see he's fallen the cube and this is break all. Very easy. Also you can do this the same for the multi balls. For example, if I have here again a cube, I copy this like this. So this is my static and this is my dynamic. I can select all of them and I use auto break. Now you can see it's working. And done like this. The next I want to show you now is the mods house working. I make again, I delete this. I keep only one search and I use one cube again. I move position like this and now I make a free copies and I want to explain now how it's working all the mods. The first mod, as we say before, we use here the static, select the ball, hit the break and his break very nice. Now you can see it's working. The second mod now I want to both break, so I want to both break the ball and the cube. This is very easy. You select the cube, the ball, and you use dynamic and static and set and done. We use here the cube as static. You select the ball and auto break, and you can see here it's working very nice. Now both the ball and the cube is breaking. Now if you want only the ball is breaking, just go to the cube again, use as static set and ball as dynamic like this, and now you must go to the catastrophe static and you use unbreak check, and when this check is not breaking, so only the break the ball. And another thing, before I run the auto break, we need to do this dynamic static. So now I have here a dynamic static, and now I can select the both, and I use auto break. And like this, only the board is breaking. Now I want to explain what is uniform and fixed dynamic fast mode and reset. We make another skin. A cube a little higher 18% like this. Okay, and I make another ball here. I use as before this dynamic and this again dynamic and this is my static. If I select the both, I use auto break, it's working, so when this ball falls it's breaking like this. If now I use again I use the uniform, for example 5, I use auto break, you can see here I have bigger breaking. If I use now 7 auto brake, you can see I have very big brake. Now I want to explain the fast mode and the reset. The fast mode, when I have a lot of polygons, he's take only the cube and his collision no slow for this. The reset mode, he's mean when he's hit something, he's back to the zero. With this bar, which means so now have the mean zero, so it's back to the zero. I make an example for this. I make a like a three cubes like this. I make a little skeleton like this. Okay, like this. And I want all this ball break these cubes. So I select all these three cubes. I use a static. I select all of them, but I don't want to go back. So I use here off reset. I use auto. This happened because the ball is very big uniform. So I use two. Let's try again. Now it's working. So you can see he's not back, and I have this scheme. Now I want to display the fixed dynamic. I select again all, and I use the fixed dynamic. So as you can see, this skin when these balls break, this piece fall and break this. If you don't want to do this, use fixed dynamic and it fix the collisions. So now you can see the balls breaking as more slow. If I open this, I have this tag. So he's mean the dynamic start in a 60 frame. So I go here. Now you can see here I have the fixed tag is 29. I want to start to 50. Let's see now. So now it's slow, as you can see. So this is a fixed dynamic. We speak about later for the full house working. The another thing I want to show you is when I have a lot of cubes, for example, one cube. This is my second, a little higher. I need to save, and this is my third. I use like this, and now I want a ball to hit all these cubes. I make a ball, I move position. This is my dynamic, and this is my static. And this ball is dynamic also. I select all the cubes, I use here 200 auto. I use here fixed dynamic, fast mode, and reset, auto brake. So now you can see he's brake this and he's going to the next, brake this and he's going to the next. So I have these results. So that's how it's working, the auto brake. Now I want to talk to you about the tags. We have here a lot of stuff. If I change this, I have a lot of results difference. For example, in the first tag here, I use mix like before we say how it's working the mix, working here too. I use mix 30, static 20. I use serve and the ball, and I use auto brake to see what happened now. Now you can see his static, the mesh, like this. So this working like we say before in the first tutorials. Also you can say the bones, friction, collision noise, and the trigger velocity threshold. So we use here, for example, C 0, 100, maybe 200 to see the different zones. I select and I use again auto brake. Yeah, as you can see the dynamic is slower because I have a lot of change here. So that's working auto brake. Thank you for watching.